weekend brought out a lot of people to the Loop last night. Plenty of Chicago police presence to try and keep things calm. Man, lots of people running there. You can see the largest crowd down and around on State Street. CPD tells us there were only a handful of altercations. There were some minor injuries to two police officers. There were multiple arrests there as well, but overall, things were well controlled and maintained. That's according to police. Now,